There is a question. Swamiji, when someone dies, their death affects the people who are living. Many times they experience suffering. How should we look at this? Understand one thing. You should look at this in a multiple angle. One, you have a right to be attached as long as someone is alive. But you don't have a right to stop somebody's promotion, transition, because you are attached with them. And you don't have a right to abuse somebody by possessing, not letting them do their journey or throwing tantrum in front of the reality. Understand, I'll tell you one thing. Everyone, even when they are alive and there is a relationship, living relationship, there will be good, bad, right, wrong, suffering and joy. Surely they would have given a lot of joy, love, everything, no doubt. Somebody giving good to us does not mean we will not allow them to do their further journey in their life. No, that is extremely abusing. It's like asking a fellow, hey, you are my slave forever. I will not even allow you to die. Come on, serve me. Go on giving me joy and doing what I want. Yesterday only I revealed one important truth. If death does not exist, planet Earth would not have survived the greed of human beings. Even with the death existing, we have destroyed the planet Earth. Last time when I came to planet Earth, and now when I see, oh God, what you fellows have done? It's only 300 years. My body, which is resting under the banyan tree in Adi Kailash, is only 300 years before. The tree itself is too old. That is from time immemorial. It exists there. My body was planted 300 years before. 300 years before, I had a body. I had two bodies. I was operating in two bodies at a time, like one will in two bodies. I was actually planning even this time to evolve few beings like that. One will and multiple bodies operating. Still, I have not yet manifested that. I'll do it. I'm going to do that. This time I'm going to do multiple, not just one, multiple. Anyhow, last time I had two bodies, and the two bodies are only sitting under the banyan tree. It was only 300 years now. In this 300 years, what do you guys have done? Almost half of the animal population is gone. And 80% of the tree is gone. Almost 60% of the forest gone. What have you guys done to planet Earth? If there is no death, planet Earth will not be alive